We will take a problem from JEE paper. It is on work and energy theorem. Here we are given a particle which is moved along this elliptical orbit. This dimension is 3. It is this height is 4. It is vertical plane. It is in vertical plane. The mass of particle m is equal to 1 kg. And g is given as 10 in the problem. A force acts on this mass while it is being taken along the elliptical orbit in such a way that the force is always parallel to the line joining A and B. So here is the Q in the problem. When such kind of problem is there, work done is basically force into displacement. Displacement in the direction of force, along the force. Because work done is F dot dr or F dr cos theta. So displacement in the direction of force means distance traveled along the direction of force. So this is the displacement or the distance traveled in the direction of force is from point A to point B will be 5. Very simply. So you don't have to work on the elliptical orbit and do this x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. That will simply waste time. Simple formula is work done is force is 18 into this displacement here along the force is 5, which is 90 joules. Now this work which is done on any object raises its potential energy and kinetic energy. So if there is any system, if you do work on that, it will have delta U. This work will increase the energy. So work done will increase the energy. It will have two components. One is kinetic energy, one is potential energy. So it will raise both the potential energy plus the kinetic energy. Now what is delta PE? Is the difference in height, which is 4. Into m which is 1 into g which is 10 is 40. Delta ke we have to find, so delta ke is 50 joule. In the problem it is given that the kinetic energy of the particle is n times 10. Find the value of n, so n is simply 5. So in such problems just try to see where the q is there in the question itself.